Charlie clips, you ain't never got a full clip. Why did you go on Funk Flex?
I am Sky Scrapa. On Instagram, I call me just Sky Scrapa. Most people call me Major. My graffiti name is Scrapa, ending with an A. I'll say I'm a man of many talents, but the three most popular things I have showcased or put out there is one, my beard. Shout out to Beard Gang Ghana. We've been able to make our mark in the world. The next thing will be music. Yeah, those who know me from way, way back when I used to do music, most of my close friends know that. He's one of the sickest when it comes to music. Yeah, I'm a rapper, killing them, no big button. And the most popular thing you know about me is graffiti. Yeah, so art has always been my first love. Graffiti is new in Ghana. There are not a lot of graffiti artists in Ghana, and I'm proud to be one of them. So I hope one day people will recognize me as one of the pioneers of graffiti in Ghana. And you see, because I have a strong background with music and my love for hip-hop music and hip-life music, and the impact it has on me and the society as a whole has made me like kind of like put it together. And graffiti being an element of hip-hop made it a little bit easy for me to just flow with it. Now, I started graffiti 2 years ago. It's not like I started a long time. I started 2 years ago and I became a little bit perfect with graffiti in like 4 months. Now, how did I do that? Graffiti cans are very expensive to buy. So in order for me to get the cans, I had to work for it. You see, so I started putting out people's work from outside the country. Works which are very nice, graffiti works were very nice. And I'll tell you that I could do it, even though I know that, I'm coming to practice with your wall. You see, so I was a little bit scared that I might not do it the way you want to, and I also wanted to practice, that's it. So I had to. This is like when you are going to be a barber in a shop. You have to practice with people's hair. You understand? You don't need to let them know, but you practice with your work. That's it. So that's how it was for me. So I took every single work I did very, very serious. And out of the works I do, I had extra cans. So when I come to campus, I try to explore what I want to explore with graffiti. Now, we are in the age where internet is very, very easy to access. So it was quite easy for me to learn a few things through that. This year, I did my first solo exhibition, which was quite big for me because it's like me giving people the chance to come into my world and see what I do with my art. And it was fun because now I got the chance to interact with people and let them know how loving and how interesting art is. My future plans, where do I want to take graffiti to? Wow, I wish I knew. Like, I want to be honest, I'm the type that doesn't think or that I don't have a plan beyond 2 years, let me put it like that. Even a year, that's how it is. I don't like building a lot of castles in the air, so I like my mind to always base on what I can do right now. Now, in the future, I want the world to know that first, I want my country Ghana to be able to accept art in a loving way so that we can push it far. And I also want to make my mark as an artist. I want to be known as part of one of I want to be known as part of the pioneers of art, like the Picassos, Michelangelo, Leonardo da Vinci, Basquiat, when it comes to that. So I'm hoping I get to that stage, but I just want to change people's perspective about art and come to love it from how I do it. That's it.